Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
당했고,
which means
I was beaten in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
당했고, 당했고, 당했고.
One more time.
당했고, 당했고, 당했고.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.